where you start.
My name's Amit, and I graduated from Rensselaer Career Polytechnic Institute, and I used to work for Infosys Technologies Limited in India and in Charlotte.
That
time was Bank of America, and now I work for a law office. And I make photocopies, and I have phones, and I am going to law school in the fall, but I don't know where yet. And I love 2.0 and all that stuff.